A 30-year-old woman was killed this morning when she was run over by a truck in the city's entertainment district. The Toronto police tell me that the 5-ton truck was heading eastbound here on Adelaide Street West, just west of Spadina Avenue, when the 46-year-old driver made a left-hand turn and struck the pedestrian as she crossed Branch Street.
The driver of the truck has remained on scene and is being cooperative with police. The victim, a 30-year-old woman, was transported to hospital with serious life-threatening injuries. She has been since pronounced dead. She did succumb to her injuries.
Officers from traffic services are here at the scene trying to piece together what happened in the city's 18th fatality of the year. It's expected by the time their investigation is complete here that Adelaide Street will have been closed for about 3 hours in total. At this point, there's no word on the possibility of any charges against the driver. For the Toronto Sun, I'm Chris Doucette.